Say cheese. Oh. Whoa!
Your ghost host.
Spiders, feel the rat. Call in the spirits, wherever they're at.
Thank you. Hallelujah.
May all your wishes come true.
Thank you, Pat.
So this is another surprise from your friend, okay?
Oh.
Okay. Your friend.
Thank you. Loser. Out of my sight.
Hey, hey!
Bring in the evidence. Friends don't exterminate. Friends do they?
Still don't get it?
Well, then watch this. You humans have always seen us as monsters. If you had it your way, you would destroy us all.
They're mine.
You'd better be faster when we get into real trouble. Right, pilot? Boys are protecting the crate. Take them out! They've locked on to us! Take evasive action! There it is! After that plane! Flight engineers, fire the harpoons! Excellent! Now gunners, shoot the cargo free! Let pilot bridge! Oh, my friends, that could have been much worse! Okay,
my friend.
See?
Now power up the ship. Well, I can the gold axiom. You see, just as I thought.
Is it a tie? I'm gonna be mad if it's a tie.
Oh, wow.
I told you.
Yeah, you got it.
Woo! Good job!
You guys both are really fast.
Good job!
That was dope!
You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here Loki movie?
Well, that's stupid, but that's gonna be a lot of paperwork.
And thanks! You'll be back in a jiffy to pick you all up!
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, everyone, back this way.
Don't be shy. Catch the sky.
Sir Eric.
Pew, pew! Ice. Now, oh, I know. Hey, Elsa, do you want to build a snowman? Well, that usually never works.
That can only mean one thing.
I hope so. Then we can officially bring in the season.
Anna, oh, no, you saved our entire kingdom. It was you who saved your sister and yourself.
An act of true love will thaw a frozen heart. You're my sister, Elsa. I love you.
Oh, excuse me, Queen Elsa. The citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land did an excellent job singing the Arendelle anthem.
And they look fantastic in their face coverings.
We failed and are captured and about to be interrogated.
Oh. Media resistance, you chose the wrong side and now you will pay. The resistance prisoners.
You have what I want. You know the location of the secret base. And I will take it from you.
Work. Good. Now get a move on. There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. A probe droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized. Wait, the ghost of the prisoner.
Who picked these two droids anyway?
Detention global reach.
There they are! Fire!
These big pods just follow us!
So we just ate in space. What did you think about it?
I mean, the food was okay, but it wasn't out of this world.
Quick, how about you?
No, it was a fun environment, great atmosphere. But yeah, I could have done better.
Okay.
In typical intuitive fashion, I was lost in my head and I didn't even taste
anything. Lost in space, you could say.
Oh, man, you weren't here. You weren't down to earth.
Everyone was having such a good conversation. It was just, the food was just an unnecessary detail.
Spaced out.
That's funny.
My drink was bubbling now.
Oh,
you can't
yeah.
see it anymore, but it wasn't.
No, we got a picture. It's gonna play. It's gonna play. Just to make sure, you said how fast are we about to go?
At 13,000 miles per hour.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
SV1, you are cleared for departure.
Gotcha. Descent. I feel that. Okay.
2, 1. Your journey back to Epcot will be a smooth and quick one today. So enjoy the ride.
So from our space station, going all the way down to Earth's atmosphere, we're going at this very controlled speed. So this ring that we're going in, that's what's controlling our speed on the way down. But once we enter Earth's atmosphere, that's when gravity is just going to kick right in. And for the most dangerous part, hold on real tight.
Work it out together, and I'm starting to feel some brotherly and sisterly love in the air. Can you feel it? Yeah. I said, can you feel it?
Left. If you'd like a picture with Father Christmas, please see Kevin right there. Thank you.
This is the moment you've waited for. It's searching in the dark, sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind. And all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for your money. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. Your fear is real, can't you see?
Not gonna win my shot, not gonna win my shot. Young and ready, grind is heavy, and I'm not gonna win my shot.
When hesitation tried to rise me, I knew I had to confide in the Most High to co-sign any shot I could boast. I knew it was you that had to make sure that it was ignited, so I timed it. Down anxiety, yeah, I had to man up and fight it. I'ma write it off.